Welcome to Successful Life Journey. My name is Sissan Hema Sinsita. I am studying 4th standard. Today I am talking about Independence Day speech. Good morning to all respected principal, teachers, parents and my dear friends. First of all, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. Now we are celebrating 75th Independence Day. We got independence from British rule on 15th August 1947. So we celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. I would like to say few words about Independence Day. We should remember our great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bahadur Singh, Subhas Chandra Bose and thousands of brave soldiers have sacrificed their lives to get freedom. We should never forget their contribution. We must perform all our duties as a responsible citizen and support our country's development. Dear friends, let's work together to make our country's strongest economy in the world. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Welcome to our Successful Life Journey. My name is Issan Hemavashita. I'm studying 4th standard. Today I'm talking about Independence Day speech. Good morning to all respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. Today we first of all wish you very happy Independence Day. Today we all celebrate 75th Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, we got independence from British rule. So we celebrate Independence Day on 15th August every year. We should remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bahadur Singh and others. Let's all work together to make our country the best country in the world. I would like to say that we must be proud to be Indian. So let's celebrate today with great joy. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.